Hi, we're going to look at today binomial expressions. Don't get alarmed by the title, it's just a term. Right, we have two expressions here, 3x plus 2, 4x plus 5. And the way you do this, or the way you calculate this, 3x, if you times that by 4x, that gives you 12x squared, okay? Then you say 3x times 5, that gives you 15x. Then you say 2 times 4x gives you 8x. And 2 times 5 gives you 10. Okay, now you bring your expressions together. So we have 12x squared plus 15 plus 8 is 23x plus 10. Thank you.